And me and Shelby tried doing a puzzle.
One red will be third, and then one blue is stacked fourth.
One blue is stacked fourth.
One blue is stacked fourth, so it has to be fourth. And then one red is at the top, so it's two. Third can't be the fourth. Okay, it says one red will be third, one blue is stacked fourth.
Alright.
Okay, so.
Now I think we needed somebody that had a bachelor's, maybe even a master's in some sort of math degree to figure that shit out, because that was insane.
The homie said that puzzle was tough, so he said they didn't even finish it, so.
Got stumped on the puzzle, I guess, but Shelby did really good coming up the hill.
Almost there, like 2 feet away.
I ran through the whole thing with him. Motivation's the main thing I'm going for this time. We're gonna kill him.
Yeah, I know it's the vicious challenge, but fuck.
We got Chaz going first. Yeah.
Same second. Stuff in the bag.
Third.
Go.
Rough. Pretty difficult. Those little beef jerky wiener things.
Yeah, those gross, dude. Oh, we weren't chewing much. We were just straight up swallowing them.
He threw them up, and there was full-size wieners on the ground.
Yeah.
Come on, go!
I had to drink a whole gallon of Hawaiian Punch. This Hawaiian Punch is not cold, so it's not refreshing at all from this hot 90 degree weather.
Warm Hawaiian Punch mixed with all them little wieners. It's not a good mix. They planned that shit out.
But you're more than halfway done. Puke if you need to. It only feels better when it comes out.
I see Brad over here puking up chunks of sausage and Hawaiian Punch, and I'm like, this is gross.
Finish it now, Caleb, come over here.
Do it, Brad, do it. Go!
Back it down! Yeah, do it! No more! You can do it, by the way, stop! Caleb, get it up in here, go!
That hill was easy. So I got to Mandy, we realized there was a huge, there was like at least 500 cookies. Not really that many, but there was a lot of cookies, and we started eating them.
My mouth was dry and I needed water. I couldn't get them down. And
then the first cookie, I think we decided we couldn't do it.
I just went ahead and stopped eating them, because if I would have ran down that hill with those in my stomach, I probably would have puked, because they were fucking disgusting.
Puzzle. I started getting in my head.
Green is only used one time. Yellow will be used twice. Blue is right below yellow once. Blue is right above.
Me and Jordan couldn't figure the puzzle out.
Come on, listen to Amy talk.
Well, yeah, I can put that on top.
She's coming to repeat herself. Confusing the fuck out of me.
Couldn't figure it out. I'm really disappointed.
I think we did it right. It's gonna be close.
Blue team had a final time of 41 minutes. That's pretty good. I think orange team had 36 minutes.
What is this? Yeah!
Right now, their team here, and they're getting 30 seconds taken off of their final mission time. If I don't recall, season 3 didn't the winning team lose the first mission?
Woo! Juice, can your nickname be the bitch for the show?
It's the unofficial name, the bitch. That wasn't bitch.
Let's go swim.
Yeah.
Walk, go swim.
Do I walk in her door and she goes to the beach? Let's go to the beach.
Scott wants to go to the beach.
Do you still wish you were in this right here?
Actually, I'm upset that I didn't get to compete, but dude, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm sweating like a motherfucker.
Throwing up didn't slow me down much.
Yeah.
See, I didn't care.
I'm bowing down to his performance. He did awesome.
Can't no longer call me the jobless one because I have picked up a job.
Oh no, what all are we right? gonna call you?
I'm making money.
All right, that's all I have to say.
What do you want us to call you though on there?
Hey,
or no, the job
you come
one?
Up with the nicknames, all right? I'll put on a show, all right?
All right.
I'll do the performing, you do the nicknames.
Hey, I'm seeing a Chevy with the butterfly nose.